New plans announced for a second season of Crossroads on the National Television Network, NTN. The primetime show of the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports highlights young persons making a difference within their communities. Will feature new segments and target youth in a variety of sectors.
The aim of the program is to really dive into communities and find young people who are making a difference. We started last year. This year we're hoping to have a wider cross-section of young people from the arts, culture, sports, youth development, etc. And we're hoping to add some new segments. In fact, we're hoping to reach out to the schools and we're hoping to make some young producers out of the students across the island, in secondary schools to be specific. And these are some of the things that we can definitely look forward to.
The Director of Youth Development welcomed season 2 of the television program expected in March and encourages the general public to nominate young persons to be guests on Crossroads.
We are now preparing for season 2 of Crossroads, and I would like to encourage persons out there to nominate young individuals to be a part of this program so that they could highlight some of the achievements and we could have a discourse on youth development in this nation. I must say that season 1 was a success, and the intention is for season 2 to be even bigger and better.
Interested individuals can be nominated by filling out an online form available on the Facebook page of the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports or calling the Youth Division at 468-5404. Marvin St. Louis, reporting from the Ministry of Youth Development and Sports.